Okay. Sink, single, there. So, cool. Dun dun dun. Says you. What are you? Yeah. No name. Okay. Good condition range. Fisherman Pico. Little bit of swimming down there, disposal, none. Good. Right. Laundry. It's in hot water cylinder. Not much damp. Okay, 2003. Seismic restraint. They didn't have to put that in back then. Somebody's done it since, which is always nice to see. Okay, copper's looking good, no signs of leak. Nope. So that's good. Laundry building cabinets, yes. And the laundry sink, yes. What are you looking like? Actually pretty good. Yeah, it's still there, dryer venting. Not present, no dryer. That. Now this one here, hot water plumbing, water heater, manufacturer is Rheem type. Some of that. Now, plumbing, there is copper. What do we have here in wall? Can't see. Let's just go back to that. Oh, we got there. Give me some pretty pictures, please. That's copper, what we can see. Hello, puppy. Copper. What do you have to say about there? Let's go to the bathroom and see if we get any more. Mm-hmm. let's see anyway. Come back to put materials as far as we can see. There's that. Come back to that. No signs of leaks there. Slow crack there. Grout. No, it's silicon, it's just feeling sorry for itself. So then we come to bathroom one. Recessed. Repair needed. Take picture. There's the use photo. And then add comment. Good shower. It's holding together okay. Silicon goes off, that's good. Fitted tray. Sinks. Good condition. We'll do toilets. That has had some sort of leak at some point. See the timber cracking off down there. Might have been under a previous life and I've just reused the timber. Yeah, toilet's all fitted, got good silicon. White walls. Oh, well, that's different. So we've got plastic liner, we've got some tile. And the dry walls, plasterboard, which is in relatively good condition. Ceiling, starting a little bit grimy, but generally speaking, plasterboard, good condition. Floor, hardboard, right, good condition. Ventilation type. Extracted ceiling extractor. Power outlets. No issues. Good. Okay. Copper barrel, but that's not doing as much. PVC wastes. Toilet's pretty good. Just a gap underneath. It's a bit rough. Rolls are. Dang it, there. Pretty good condition. Ceiling. First of all, good condition. Floor.
Yeah.
Board. No, it doesn't take a while.
Yeah, no, I'm not aware of it.
Yeah, ventilation 20% extra. Oh yes, we do have a heat pump, it's just horribly mangled. We'll call this bedroom one. Picture. Right, okay. Use photo. So the electrical. So slightly older windows. Yeah. Bit of damage down there. Timber single glazed. Repair needed in photos.